One of the Adelaide Zoo's most popular residents could be nearing the end of a very long life. The African Greater Flamingo has been pulling crowds since the 1930s, but as Jessica Braithwaite reports, it's on its last legs.
Not bad looking for an old bird.
He's really pretty for 80.
An inspiration, actually, isn't he?
I hope I look like that when I'm 80.
I hope you look like that when you're 80. Yeah.
Believed to be the oldest flamingo in the world and one of only two in Australia. But there are a few things we don't know about the bird that's affectionately become known as Greater, like exactly how old it is or if it's a he or a she.
There was some talk in previous times that this bird was named Alex, after Alexander the Great, because this is a greater flamingo. So could be Alex, could be Alexandra.
We do know that Greater is tough. The bird is blind and 5 years ago survived being bashed by intruders with a mobile phone.
It's a very tough bird. I think at the time it was attacked, we thought the bird might not survive the night.
But now a new battle.
Slightly getting towards winter now, so the nights are getting slightly colder. He's had arthritis in his knees for some years, and I think that's sort of taking its toll.
Zoo staff administering antibiotics and anti-inflammatories and volunteers on all-day bird watch at the pond.
He's a lot better today than he has been over the last few days.
This is your last chance to come and say hi to a beautiful bird like this, because bringing flamingos into Australia isn't even allowed anymore.
Because you only ever see them on documentary.
Being one of only two left in Australia, I think it'd be absolutely super if you came down and had a look at him. And we're not giving up on him yet as well. We're not giving up on him yet.
Jessica Braithwaite, 10 News.